welcome to my channel. My name is Anna and I am going to show you how I plan for my week as a college student. So right now today is Sunday. I usually plan for my week on Sundays, usually like towards the evening, just so I can get all my other homework done that is due on Sunday over with, then I can focus on next week. Kind of like walk you guys through the different things I do from flipping over the page to the next week, just starting fresh and then getting into it with all the assignments and everything that are scheduled. And that's also why I do it on Sundays and not any time before, because a lot of times my professors won't have all the information up for the week until Sunday or Saturday, but I don't do it on Saturdays. It's a little too early for my brain to think about like that. Most times I will go to a coffee shop on Sundays with my friends and my roommates and do homework, and that's usually when I plan, but for the sake of this video, I'm gonna be doing it in my room. Just so obviously you can hear me, I'm not in a public place trying to scream over everything. And so yeah, I will just kind of walk you guys through the different steps I take to staying organized as a college student. A lot of times, especially in the first few weeks, it can be very overwhelming on how to plan. I am a junior right now at Point Loma Nazarene University, and everything we have that is assigned is on Canvas, which is a student portal. All of our grades, our assignments, a lot of our tests that are online are linked directly to that student portal. So that's usually how I plan my week through just looking at that and then writing it all down in my agenda, as well as setting reminders on my phone to figure out like exactly when I need things due and reminders. So that's kind of just a background of what I'll be showing you guys in this video and kind of generally how I plan and when I plan. That's all I have, so let's get into it. So the first thing I do is I get out all my supplies. So I'll get out my calendar and then I will get out my agenda. And I flip over the page and then move all of the things that indicate what week it is, like my binder clip and my pop in today little note thing that came with my notebook or my agenda. I don't know what that's called, but I'll move that to the next week just so I'm ready and set for planning this week. And then I will get out all my pencils and pens. I'm a very visual person, have to see it all in front of my face. And then I will kind of start looking at my calendar on my phone and putting that all down on the big calendar, just so I have the main things that are not just necessarily homework laid out for me in front of my face. After everything done in that big agenda, I will put it all into my agenda that I carry on weekly. I write everything in pink that I actually have to attend to physically, and then the other stuff I'll just write in a pencil. Thank you. have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me plan and how I plan, and maybe gave you some tips and tactics on how to stay organized as a college student. I try to lay everything out for the week, setting goals and different things like the hydration log, as well as the self-care planner. You can do those on your own without the sticky notes, but those are always really good to set realistic goals for yourself, as simple as drinking enough water and just having it in front of your face in your planner. You think about it a lot more when it's right in front of your face. I hope you guys enjoyed and it gave you some ideas on how you can better plan your weeks, especially as a college student. Thank you guys for supporting me and always being nice to me. This has been a very scary experience to start a YouTube channel. I'm so glad I did. It has been incredibly nerve-wracking and scary. So I thank you guys for always supporting me and for continuously watching my videos. It has been meant the world to me. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will see you next time. And never forget, you are loved immensely.